Double J here. That's J-E-double-F.
Jeff. All they want us to do is promote the match. So
okay.
So July 23rd, 1995, 24 years ago, in your house, part two, Intercontinental Championship match between Jeff Jarrett with the Roadie and HBK, Heartbreak Kid Shawn Michaels. And if you ain't down with that, we got two words for you.
Lots of hair, kids. There's lots of hair in this video.
Say anything during this?
What, do you want to say something?
Go ahead. No.
Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Champion, Double J, Jeff Jarrett.
Oh, here we go. My shoulders are burning again. I can't get my hands up. The jacket's too heavy, too hot. I'm gun-shy.
Did you ever hear the story about the first time he wore it? Like, we peeled it off of him, and half of his shoulder flesh came off.
No, really?
Because those things burn
batteries.
Holes. Oh, the battery packs burn holes in his shoulders.
That's right. Oh, my
yeah,
God.
I'll
tell you what.
I forgot about that. That's hilarious. Everybody had hair then. All of us, and plenty of it, right?
Yeah, no kidding.
Golly. Yeah. Nothing more heartbroken over that than anything else.
This is Double J's night. Nothing can go wrong here.
That remains to be seen.
Oh, wow, yeah. Oh,
what a nice retaliation.
Hey!
You have not taken a bump that big in 25 years.
Easy.
Yeah,
since that
yeah,
one right
since
there.
That one. Right?
Yeah. What are you talking about?
Oh, my goodness.
Look at that, man. You're right. The chemistry is so there. And
oh, what
a that big right hand.
I don't think I've ever watched this match.
I've watched the last 4 or 5 minutes on social media multiple times, but not from the beginning.
But to me, this is
kicking,
what...
Kicking the thing, backflip.
Little side flip.
See? Oh. that,
right back, because I'm working with somebody that can do all my game stuff. Yeah, but honestly, it was. I mean, just there was just such chemistry. It was easy. I mean, it just...
Now we're off to the races.
It's timing, right?
We are.
Oh, my goodness.
Here comes Shawn strutting back in. Listen to people.
Oh, my.
All right, then. Roadie. Up with it. Stop it. Ref, get it. Uh-oh. Michael's taking care of business in his own right. And Double J.
Bag of bones.
That's the good
guy,
stuff,
Jeff.
Though, right?
You're heavy.
Yeah, you are.
You're heavy.
Oh, wow. Heaviest littleman in the business.
It's got all you used to say. He's got all.
Yeah.
Come on, dude. Help me a little.
Here we go. I think you guys would actually catch you.
Neither one of us caught you well.
Yeah, right.
But look.
Just needed somebody to break my fall.
Talk about.
You did it.
Talk about shining. That's
easy.
Really...
He's a big man. Oh.
Oh, you move. You quick as cat. Up and over the top. That was beautiful.
Yay.
I remember that. Ow.
Oh.
Well, I don't know how long the pads have been out there, but it's like, with the pads on the floor.
Oh, easy.
Yeah you get
with
money.
With that pad this big on the floor? Yeah, but this match ought to be mandatory viewing for, you know what I mean? For a lot of reasons.
Team and timing. Oh.
Well, for me, this is always one of my ones, my hidden one, the one that, what's your best one? Like, nobody ever talk about that much.
Yeah.
I always go to this one because it was just like, it's what it is.
And for a few years, they didn't show much Double J in WWE.
Yeah.
Was the one. That was, that was in the arena, they would not use
it.
You will. If you listen to the audio, it's like, yeah, I remember.
There you go. This is where he does his shimmy afterwards. Yeah, the hair flip and then a shimmy on the other side. There he goes. And the hair flip. Boop. There we go.
That's good.
Is this a double down?
Look at that. No.
That's a
just a little Lucha Libre.
That's
one,
Lucha
two, Jared. Up. One, two, roll through. Right in the kisser.
Right in the kisser.
Heck, I think this is one of those ones where I still had the ability to hit the guy and land on my shoulders to the point where I didn't even have to move. I could just land on my shoulders and then just pop right up.
Ah!
We need to see that in slow motion.
That's for real.
All right, here we go, kids.
Oh, my goodness.
Watch this. Yeah,
this is before I had my patented comeback stuff.
Ow.
Very lackadaisical cover.
Yeah.
That's what I get for not hooking a leg.
Yeah. Dead dog.
You can't be a
Chief
like
J. Strong
goes
back there, and he's already writing his report.
Yeah.
You're never going to win a title like that.
Somebody's getting pushed off the top. Oh!
Nope. Nobody saw it.
Ooh. Oh, here it comes.
Oh. I got a strong.
Oh,
Earl, you dumb idiot.
Nothing good happened when the ref goes in.
Nope.
This is it.
That's where your knee troubles are coming from.
My knee is my leg, Jerry. Well, we're sure going to get a lot of mileage out of stuff.
So, yeah, I was going to say, it's a different deal.
95, I'll give it that. Oh,
here we go. You know when you trusted a guy and just turned around?
Yeah.
Hey, how about Earl taking the extra step on the count of three? Just to, like, get a bigger pop of...
What a blast it was.
Ah,
24 years ago.
Chimney cricket.
All right, kids.
Oh, my goodness.
Enjoyed it.
Look, this was the aftermath that was supposed to happen and didn't.